busted engine now and then on occasion?
No, every now and then.
Every now and then. You know you went around them pretty good. But, and you know what? One of the worst things that you could do innocently to a gasoline engine, especially if it's a two-cycle engine or generator or something, one of the worst things you can do, and you don't even mean to do it, is to put the wrong gas in it.
That's right. If you use ethanol, then Fox gas. Everything goes wrong. They got alcohol in there. We don't want no alcohol
in there. Not in the engine. You know,
Not in the carburetor, engines, no. Pontiac.
They got a place in Eunice, so it's a full-service service station. They have a mechanic there. There's all kind of engine work. We'll talk about that in a little bit. And they have non-ethanol gas.
That's right.
In fact, if you say, I want some with ethanol, you'd have to go somewhere else. They don't have it.
That's right. Yeah, you got to go over there down the wall.
Somewhere. But anywhere else. But the one and only, Turner's, downtown Conoco. All right. Turner's downtown Conoco. It's the Turner's downtown Conoco. Jake Two Step right there, special. That's right there. Hold on to this, Farber, till I don't need it right there. All right. Turner's downtown Conoco, full service, service and self service prices. It's been about 6 months now under new ownership. Spencer and Lindsay LeBlanc welcome you to continue to visit Turner's downtown Conoco, a full service service station, and I mean it. You'll recognize many longtime employees still on board, like the Human Jack. With the new owners. Turner's downtown Conoco and Eunice features quality, non-ethanol Conoco gasoline. And you might see Conoco gasoline in other places, but doesn't mean it's not ethanol.
That's right.
But then it comes both ways over there. Somewhere else. At other places, Conoco does, but at Turner's, it's only non-ethanol gasoline. Of course, it's better for your two-cycle engines, but your car and truck, they like it better, too. And with a fill-up, they'll even wash your windshield, check your oil, even check your tires. They do Louisiana Motor Vehicle Inspections, just about all mechanic work your vehicle may need, including oil changes, AC work, shocks, struts, just about anything your vehicle may need. They can do it, and they'll be upfront about it. If it's something that they would rather you just go to the dealership for, they'll tell you about that. They won't charge you the diagnostic. They don't charge you no diagnostic charge. By the way, they do have a new mechanic there. Pretty much there's everything, a Human Jack. Pretty much everything right there. New mechanic over there.
Stephen Dupre.
Stephen Dupre?
Yeah.
He knows his way around there, huh?
Oh, yeah, he's a good mechanic.
He fixes it all.
Oh, yeah, he can do it.
God dog it, I'm about to bring my Jeep over there to him. Spencer LeBlanc, Turner's Conoco in Eunice, is now ASE alignment certified through Hunter Engineering. They now have upgraded to the most advanced Hunter alignment machine on the market that can handle up to 37-inch tires. They carry quality name brand tires such as... Quality name brand tires such as
Yokohama.
Malcolm got distracted by the pizza. No more pizza for you. No more pizza for you. Goodyear, Hot Firestone, Bridgestone, Dayton, and many more in stock are available the next day. So they got tires for cars and trucks.
Yes.
How about trailers?
Trailers too.
School bus. Campers.
Motorhomes.
Boat trailer tires. Cattle trailer tires.
Tire trailer tires too.
Motorized wheelbarrows.
Motorized wheelbarrow tires.
Yeah.
We got those too.
It's an invention right now.
It's an invention.
Yeah.
Turn this down, talk, Conoco. You find it all right there. When you buy a set of tires from Turner's Conoco, they rotate them free every 5,000 miles, which saves the customer
money.
That's right. Turner's Conoco, home of the famous singing wash rag crew, where they make your car look even better than you.
That's right.
On the road service, for tire work, breakdowns, out of gas, dead battery, even a lock on your car. Most of the time, you know who go, huh?
Human Jack.
Fill your propane bottles at Turner's Conoco as well. Spencer and Lindsay LeBlanc, the owners are new, but the service and quality of work and products remain the same at Turner's Downtown Conoco, Highway 190 West Laurel and Eunice. Look for new upgrades and services in the future. Open Monday to Friday. What you said? You got a motorized wheelbarrow now?
Well, me and Johnny Bess is going to be working on one. Motorized wheelbarrow. Yeah, you know, the two double wheelbarrows.
Two wheel wheelbarrow. But it'd be motorized too.
It'd be motorized.
So I shouldn't be giving this away, but it has something to do with a chainsaw motor. Yeah. That's because it's already on the same angle like that, you know.
Yeah.
Somebody may need something, but they can't afford one of those, what you call them, buggies?
Mules?
I don't need that, but this could be where this could work right here.
Yeah, that's right.
So, and you get the right gas and turn the Scotico. Human Jets.
I picked up a beautiful woman past Bell's Road.
You picked up a beautiful woman?
She was sitting on the side of the road with a flat.
She was sitting on the side of the road with a flat.
Yeah.
A pretty lady.
A Dupre.
Hardworking lady.
Yeah, she was a Dupre.
A Dupre lady.
Yeah.
But there's only one I know, a Dupre lady, hardworking, pretty. I'm going to go with Pat Dupre.
It's Pat Dupre!
She needed a little help. She had a little tire trouble.
She called
Turner's Downtown Conoco.
You sure did.
That's who you need to call right there. Malcolm, you got something there?
Oh, got a lot of things.
We'll give a shout out to Julia, O'Brien, Vivian, Chesney, Ezra, Jada, Vicky, Nicole, and Keith. I got the hottest song on K-Ball coming up right after the Turner Breakdown. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go ahead, Malcolm.
KBON 101.1, Lafayette, in Louisiana.